Now, in case if you delete a photo from an iPhone, then if you find that the photo also gets deleted from the iPad, or if you are deleting a photo from an iPad and if it gets deleted from the iPhone, then let us see how to fix this issue. Now, this generally happens because you are using the same Apple ID in both of the devices, and there is a setting in the photo app because of which the photo gets deleted from both of the devices if you delete from one of them. So for that one, we will go to settings. We will scroll down and then we will go to photo application. So once you open this photo application, we have options here, iCloud photos. So if I enable these options, all the photos which are present in my device, it will be saved to the iCloud so that I can view from any devices from where I can access iCloud. Now there is another option which is very important, which is my photo stream. Now when you activate this option, what happens is if you take any picture in this iPhone, it will be saved to the other iOS devices where you are using the same Apple ID. And also if you delete a picture from this iPhone, it will get deleted from the other iOS device where you have used the same Apple ID. So make sure that this My Photo Stream, it is disabled if you don't want to sync the photos and videos which are present in this iPhone with other iOS devices. So if you enable these options and if you delete a picture from this device, it's get deleted from the other devices also. And if you take a picture in this device, the picture will be synced and saved to the other device also where you have used the same Apple ID. So it is up to you whether you want to enable this option or not. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.